They say that breakfast is the most important meal of the day, but is it really? Meet Rob, a man of modest proportion who ate a healthy and nutritious breakfast this morning. Now meet Mitch. Mitch is really strong, but he skipped breakfast and ate a big lunch. As fate would have it, they both use the same gym. Let's take a look at the results.